There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain. Break every chain. Woo! To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. There is power.
Come on.
In the name of Jesus.
Come on, you declare it.
There is power.
There is power.
There is power
in the name.
In the name of Jesus.
We know where it is to break
every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Come on, say it to me.
Break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain.
There's an army right. There's an army rising up. There's an army rising up, yeah. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. To break every chain, break every chain.
His plan he'll reveal.
Oh, bless
and your promise. There is healing.
There's healing here at last.
Master's plan. There's never a mistake, no trials you can face. Just remember, still in his hand. Never mind the enemy who from you would try to keep you from reaching your purpose.
Yeah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're listening to the sounds of Minister Dr. Javon A. Rembert, live, loud, and in color here at Distinct Talk Broadcast System. That's right, this is here where we embrace, equip, and empower the people of God through the Word of God. As always, I am excited about today's broadcast. That's right. I know I'm on that air a little earlier than usual, but hey, I had to do what God has commanded me to do, and that's simply to get the Word of God out to the people of God. Listen, I have a couple announcements, but before I get to start doing my announcements, I'm going to make sure I keep the Spirit flowing here. I don't know about you, but in Christ, I am expecting great things. So please stay tuned.
I was taught years ago that if you live life with the spirit of expectancy, not only would you receive a harvest, but the thing you petition God for, expect it, and it shall come to pass.
Expecting great things, I'm expecting great things. I'm using my faith, and I'm expecting great things.
I'm expecting great things.
Come on, don't be afraid. best to you. I wanna do what you ask me to. I wanna go wherever you say. Say the word and I'll obey. I wanna live a life that's real. I wanna serve you, Lord, for real. For you deserve all this and more. So I give you more. More. I give you more. More. Said I wanna hear.
Again, ladies, you're listening to the sounds of Minister Dr. Joanne Trimble live, loud and color on the Think Talk Hour Power. Please stay tuned.
You shall be saved. I need somebody in here to shout. abuse. I've shed some tears of joy and pain. I've gone through the fire and the rain. See, I am facing trials that I've never been in. But I'm hanging on to every word you say. Here in the Bible, that I've read, I put my hope in you, trusting that you see me through. Believing that faith is the only way. Lord, bless my house as I bless you. Lord, Lord, bless my house as I
talking to out here, but there's somebody that is going through something right now in your house. And can I tell you that if you bless him, he'll bless your house. Listen to this.
Here I stand with outstretched hands, crying out to your love for a divine refreshing.
Run, run, run on. my way through.
Yeah. When you took my heart, oh, you know you took my soul. I wonder how could the world be so cold? Oh, but I'm reminded of something. That the Bible says that one day death and crying will be no more. So I'll run, no, I'll run on through.
Gentlemen, once again, you're listening to the sounds of Minister Dr. Giovanni Trimmer, Life Louder Than Color, here on Distinct Talks, Hour of Power, inside of the Distinct Broadcast Network studio. Again, I am excited about tonight's broadcast. That's right. Anytime that I'm afforded the awesome opportunity to get the word of God out to the people of God, I find it to be a privilege and an honor. Listen, as I've mentioned to you before, I do have a couple quick announcements. Listen, if you are in the South Broward, Miami-Dade, or Palm Beach area, you would like to come out and worship with us, New Macedonia Baptist Church will be celebrating their 16th pastoral anniversary. That's right. This event is starting tonight at 7:30 p.m. at New Macedonia Baptist Church, which is located at 2201 Southwest 48th Avenue in the beautiful city of West Park, Florida, 33023. Also, if you have any child or children that's looking to attend a small private school that has the McKay Step Up for Students or AAA Scholarship or the Gardner Scholarship, please look forward to giving us a call here at West Park Preparatory and High School. That's right, West Park Preparatory High School is 7th grades K through 12. We have small classroom sizes, free transportation, and free lunch. For more information, give us a call at 954-919-9629. If you are in the Broward County or Palm Beach or Miami area and you want to go out and feed the homeless, you may come out and join the Brothers of Delta Nu Omega Christian Fraternity next week, Monday at 11 o'clock. We will be serving food to the homeless people. That's right. We also will be accompanied by the students of West Park Preparatory School. Again, this event will take place 11 o'clock in the downtown Fort Lauderdale area. We will be set up by the main library. That's right. This this event will be taking place next week, Monday, outside of the main library in downtown Fort Lauderdale. For more information, give me a call directly at 754-246-9167 or call West Park Preparatory in High School at 954-919-9629. Listen, I'm getting ready to get off the air, but if you have do me a favor, would you please subscribe to our channel? Make sure you like us on Facebook. Check us out on all of our social media outlets. Excuse me. If you have any more questions, as always, feel free to give us a call. Again, the number here to the studio is 754-246-9167. Again, this is Minister Rembert, and I thank you for tuning in. God bless you, and good night.
Responsibilities, all of this going on, and it seems like I'm doing everything I can for you, and everything is just going opposite. Anybody ever been there where it seems like you were doing all you knew to do, and still you took two steps forward and you took five steps back, and you're saying, God, what in the world is going on? And I was sitting in my kitchen, and I didn't understand it, and then these words came. I said, Lord, you are good. You've been so good. Lord, you are good. You've been better than good. I can't praise you enough. I owe you my life. Can't praise you enough. Even if I try, 'cause you've been
so good.
Lift your voice. Come on, tell them today.
You so good to me.
Let's go right here. Everybody lift up your voice.
So Lord, you are good. So good.
Come on, say, Lord, you are good.
Lord, you are good. You've been better than good. I can't praise you enough.
It's because I owe you, Jesus.
I owe you my life. Can't praise you enough.
Somebody say, even if I tried,
if
it wouldn't
I
work.
Try, God, you've been
so good.
So good.
To me. If I tried, it wouldn't work because. Come on and lift up your voices.
So good
to me. Come on,
say,
you've been so good.
You've been so good.
I don't know why you do it, God. But God knows we're grateful. Of our Savior. So many doors.
So many doors you've opened.
So many ways
you've made.
So many times. Has He been better than good to anybody? So many
doors.
So many ways.
So many times.
Tell somebody, you've been better than good to me. You've done for me, how you loose my shackles, how you set me free, how you made a way when there was no way, how you made when there was no way. How you made way, Shekel. When there was no way, oh God, you made a way. 'Cause you've been so good. Come on, lift it up. You've been so good. Oh. Right there, right there. Let them hear your heart in that tonight. You've been so good. When I almost lost my mind, you've been so good. When the enemy came in like a flood, you've been so good. Everybody lift your voice, say, you've been so good to me. You've been better than good to me. Yeah. You've been better than good to me. You've been better than good to me. Oh, you've been better.